Hi, I'm Bonnie Winterton Bill.
And I'm Chester Snapdragon McFisticuffs.
For the next hour, we'll be showing you many presentations about the civil rights and how they affected us.
It's true.
Yes, it is.
It sure is.
Many subjects on the civil rights, from Martin Luther King Jr. to the Voting Act rights of 1965.
We'll also be touching on many other subjects, including Malcolm X and the Voting Rights Act of 1965.
Now, a quick word.
Uncalled for.
Give me coffee! Welcome to Chapter 20 News. I'm Bonnie Winterton Fieldville.
And I'm Chester Snapdragon McFisticuffs. We'll also be touching on many other subjects, including Malcolm X and others. So anyway, I killed the guy and they're still looking for me. So anyway, I think they call it that because the dressing is actually invented on a ranch. That's why I'm no longer welcome in the state of Florida. So I said, no son, the word is tentacles. Oh.
And we're back. Thank you, Jenny, for that interesting interview.
You're welcome, Bonnie!
Thank you, Jenny, for that interesting interview.
You're welcome, Bonnie!
Anyway.
Sumi's like the most immature of all of them. Sumi, you freaking get out of the room now. Sumi, I'm gonna beat you up.
Thank you for your time today, Malcolm.
Thank
this
you.
Is Jenny Jingles, Chapter 20.
Benny.
This is Jenny Jingles, Chapter 20 News. Back to you, Benny. Bonnie. This is Jenny Jingles, Chapter 20 News. Back to you, Bonnie.
Guys, you're back. Guys, you're back.
We're back! Chapter 20.
And we have a very interesting interview with our award-winning journalist, Jenny Jingle. And a very special guest.
How does it feel to be down here at this pelliculous moment? How does it feel to be down here at this amenting moment?
Well, I'm not sure if amenting is a word.
So, you're obviously a white male and you're down here today. What are you fighting for? What are your significance?
What are...
Jessica, you're
you don't even know.
Thank you, Chester. This is Betsy Boohoo and I'm live at the... protest behind...
Just do it again.
Okay.
Don't introduce yourself because we already introduced you.
3, 2, 1. Thank you, Chester. I'm here live at the march on...
the nation's capital.
Okay, the nation's capital.
We're not recording, Jessica.
Yeah, we are.
Mr. Brown. Karen needs to go, Bobby!